Started collecting them all in the 80s, and I went to Nanaimo to pick up this radio. That was beautiful radio. It still works.